if you find the content relevant, then do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also hit the bell button to get a regular notification. Also do share your experiences and any suggestions that you have in the comment box. Hope you enjoyed. So we're looking at what puzzles to solve during the last stage of our CAT. So with less than 2 weeks to CAT, so what are the puzzles that you need to solve? The first step is why solve puzzles. It helps you to think because puzzles keeps your mind fresh. I mean, if you do the same thing every day, it doesn't make you think differently. But puzzles help you to think differently. It helps you to think and keep your mind fresh, that's all. Right? And if you look at the Quant and DILR sections, both the sections of your CAT paper requires logical thinking, and puzzles helps you to build a logical thinking. So it makes sense to solve a few puzzles as and when you come closer to the examination, you know, just to build that thinking process as far as the examination is concerned. Okay. What puzzles that we're talking about? Don't take heavy puzzles. I mean, there are puzzles which are really, really heavy in terms of it may take you a long time to solve a puzzle and you may not even be able to crack it. So it makes sense to take a lighter puzzle, something which you can solve and get it. You don't have to spend inordinate number of time in puzzles. A few, maybe 15 minutes to half an hour puzzle on every day is sufficient as far as making you think. You could focus on the common puzzles. I mean, Sudoku, Kakuru, Hirato, Loop, and other different type of puzzles which are there. I mean, you will get a lot of different type of puzzles. These are puzzles whose apps are available on your Play Store, or you know, you can just download the app and maybe solve it. That is also fine. So look at this. The common puzzles which are available, you can solve. Okay, that's one part of it. Or any other puzzle solves, a simple matrix. Don't go into very tough puzzles, don't go into which is really lengthy, but simple puzzles that will keep your mind thinking is sufficient. Maybe you can also follow this thing, one day you'll solve Sudoku, one day you'll solve Kakuru, one day you'll solve Hirato, one day you'll solve Loop, and then repeat this process for the next whatever days which are left. That is also possible. The idea is, you know, just to keep your mind thinking, keep it sharp, and then go about. That should help you as far as the examination is concerned. So focus on that. Thank you.